Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Since all schools are closed right now, every week my school art teacher gives me art lessons and all those stuff, whatever. And this week my art teacher gave like the best arts to do. Like, yeah, I just love it. Yeah, and there's lots of arts lessons to choose from. Like, I just love all of them. Like, there's like cloud ones, there's unicorn ones, there's like ice cream ones, there's popsicles ones. Like, there's a lot. And there's also birds, and like, there's a lot. Okay, anyways. And I picked a donut and I drew it, and so this is what I drew. There. And this is my donut drawing. And I hope you like it, because I really like it. And I wanted to test out some more drawings. And so let's try some more. So this one is the cloud one. So we're gonna be drawing that one as first. So these are all the directions you need to follow. Now let's get drawing. So we have to start drawing with a pencil. So, okay. So first we need to go here. Okay. And now it says over here to go and round. And there we go. And now I just need to do the whole cloud. Whoops, it's okay. And I'm going to be doing some raindrops. Okay. So three raindrops that are falling off the cloud. It's okay. And now I'm going to be doing more raindrops. Whoops, it's okay. I can do the face, so mine is going to be a girl. You can do whatever you like. And I'll just do this. And okay. Okay, now I'm going to do the same thing on the side. Okay. And I'm going to do a smiley face. And there we go. There is my cloud. Now I'm going to be coloring it. So the colors over here are green. I'm going to be doing her cheeks with some light, light color. Okay, it's not that good, but it's okay. You can turn your mistakes into masterpieces. That's what Miss Witcher says. All right, there is my cloud. I hope you like that one. So now we're going to be doing the next one. The ice cream cone. So I'm going to be doing that. So we have to draw a V and some loop. Some loops. Okay. And now I'm gonna do a big half of a O. Now I'm going to be doing some I'll try my best to do this. pencil, I'm going to trace the whole ice cream cone. Okay, and do some sprinkles. Oh, that'll be enough. And I'm going to do a nice cherry topping. A little cherry. Okay, now we have to color the whole thing in. I'm going to first trace it. Okay, I'm going to try to trace it where the pencil marks are. Okay. Alright. And there it goes, some loops. Good. Loop, and a loop. Okay, there we go. Okay, now the sprinkles. Alright, so now, sorry, the cherry. Okay, and there we go. Now I can color this whole thing in. So I'm going to color if you're coloring with a marker, it will take a long time. Well, not really long, like I am doing.
Can we stop?
So now I'm using a pink wood pencil because when I color with the marker, it's getting black. So I don't want that to happen to my ice cream cone. So I'm gonna color, fill in the whole thing with the wood, pink wood pencil. And this will be more easier. It's always good to take your time. Thank you. the cherry as a red color. This is gonna be my red marker. And there we go. That's our red cherry. And now I need to color the cone. I got these two colors, which is a tan color and a brown. So I'm gonna mix these together, but not like whatever. So I'm gonna try to color the borders. Okay, now I'm gonna use my brown. Okay, now I'm going to color the button. This is what my ice cream cone looks like. And now I am done. Now I'm going to be drawing kawaii cherries. Okay, now I'm going to do a triangle. Okay, now I'm going to do the leaves. Okay, and next one. Okay, so now I'm going to do the face. You can do whatever kind of face you'd like. I'm going to just try to copy this. Okay, now I'm going to do the cheeks. I'm going to do my dead wood pencil. Nice cheeks. Maybe these chairs look so cute. Okay, now I'm going to color the borders or draw the borders with a wood pencil. Where's my wood pencil? This is my black wood pencil, and I'm going to trace it. There's the outline. I'm not going to do it to my smile. And there we go. Now I'll color them in. Now I'm going to use the red. I think I'm going to do my picture slider. It is darker. Okay, it's fine. Okay, so it's this one too. Okay, there we go. And got it. This one. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I think I'm just going to add a little bit of some pink over here to make it darker. Okay, now this cherry looks fine. Okay, now I'm going to do this. Okay, the cheeks doesn't show. As long as you try your best, like I said, it'll just be perfect. Alright, so this is... Oh, sorry. I forgot. The leaves. Wouldn't forget the leaves. Color them in. Thank you. there we go. One leaf is finished. Oh, there it is. Second leaf. Okay, there we go. So these are what my cherries look like. Oops. And yeah, this is what my cherry looks like, and I hope you enjoyed my cherry drawing. So now I'm doing the watermelon slice drawing. And I'm doing it with a scale so I make my watermelons straight. Okay, there you go. There we go. All right, now I can do some squiggly time. And there we go, watermelon. Now I'm gonna skip this part and I'm gonna color the red part. Okay, and I'll just fix these later, okay? And now I'm going to do the green part. All right, I'm gonna take my yellow lime green, whatever that is. Okay, anyways, I'm going to color it over here. Done coloring this part in. Okay, now I'm gonna color with this green. Okay, now I'm gonna color it. This is starting to look like a watermelon to you guys because it's starting to look like a watermelon to me. Then leave a comment down below. Okay, now I'm going to put it over here. So, in the red a little bit more darker. I'm gonna use the wooden pencil. I love when the birds chirp. Okay, These are my summer drawings, a cloud and a cherry and a ice cream and a watermelon. So, and you might be wondering why this is filled in, and I just needed to do that. And anyways, I hope you enjoyed all my drawings I did today, and thank you for watching, and make sure to hit that subscribe button, notification bell, and a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!